everybody. I'm Aubrie. I'm with Total Fitness in Colorado here, and I just want to tell you a little bit about myself. I'm 39 years old. I started strength training and being a personal trainer when I was 30. I have done about 5 competitions now, 2 bikini and 3 figure. Competed in nationals just recently this last year. I'm a big fan of teaching people how to sculpt and shape their bodies, also helping people to rehabilitate injuries and just strengthen themselves in general. Something that really made me very passionate about getting into personal training was having my own struggles with my weight and my body and my self-image. And growing up, I knew nothing about working out and eating right. So once I started to learn how to do those things, I wanted more than anything to share that with other people, motivate people, and help them accomplish their goals on their own. So something that I would say that I specialize in as a trainer is really teaching people to work out on purpose. And that's something that I say to my clients a lot. And what I actually mean by that when I say that is being on purpose, not just about the exercise itself. Every single rep matters every single time from beginning to end. Having your mind on the muscle that you're working on, being very on purpose about the muscles that you're working on, and to take that a step further, being on purpose about the things that you want to see change on your body, not just going in the gym and doing bicep curls for the heck of it, but actually working on the areas of your body that you want to sculpt and shape. So that's me, and I hope to talk to you soon. Thanks for joining us.